Alright, welcome back guys. It's been probably 2 weeks since I made a video. Just haven't had time to fly. Got out last weekend to fly and actually brought my 4GB SD card instead of a 32GB. Like, why do we even have 4GB SD cards? Anyways, I made sure I got the right one today. It's cold again. My car says it's 32, so it's actually probably about 4 or 5 degrees cooler than that. But you already know, we're going to try to fly. I'm going to go to the park, and hopefully no one's there. It's pretty chilly. I guess I'll just fly the like picnic-type areas and stuff again. God, the screen's still perfect. This place right here is bad luck. Just smack this table, probably right here. I got zip tie pieces laying all over the place. Let's grab those. Hit that table, rip the GoPro off. Very reminiscent of a past video where I hit the same gazebo and left the GoPro. Oh man, there's zip tie pieces everywhere. Left the GoPro in the gutter of this place. Maybe I shouldn't fly here.